Hey guys, Led here. So we're back in the shop again. Today we're working on shelves and doors that go to a built-in on two sides of a fireplace. It's quite a few doors and quite a few shelves. And the problem a lot of people have, painters, homeowners, when they paint them, where do you put them? So guys, I have a rack system that I use that I'm gonna show you here in just a minute called the Erector Rack. It's a system that I bought from a company up north, and it does a absolute wonderful job. So let me get to working on these shelves, and as I put them together on my rack, I'll show you the rack system, we'll talk about it. I'll let you know where you can order one of these from, and we'll go from there. So stay tuned. All right guys, so as far as the Erector Rack goes, this is one of the bars. This is what it looks like, guys. I'm gonna step back here. This is what it looks like, okay? So you have these plastic things right here, and all you do is they stack on top of one another. So I've got the base set in the floor, which I'm gonna show you, and then I'll show you stacking this one on top of it. So you'll set your base down, you'll line it with shelves, you'll stack this on top. That gives you another level to line more shelves. So let me move this camera down and I'll show you. Okay, so that's the base. And let's say that I've sprayed this shelf right here. You take your shelf, once it's sprayed, you lay it on the Erector Rack. And once you have that one lined up full, you set this right on top. And now you have another layer to put more shelves once they're sprayed. And that is a wonderful thing, because you can go into a home and completely disassemble the built-in. Say they have an entertainment system with multiple shelves, multiple doors. You disassemble the whole daggone thing, you spray it all, you stack it on your rack system. Once it's dry, you put it back together. That way you're not scattering shelves and doors all over the house. Or some guys use buckets to put each thing on, or some guys will line the floors with 2x4s or 2x2s and stack them like that. Well, with this rack system, it's all in one spot, and it will hold an entire entertainment center easy. So I'm gonna start spraying these shelves and stack them up. I'll show you as I go. We'll fill this thing up and you'll see what I'm talking about. Stay tuned. Alright guys, there it is, the Erector Rack fully set up. I've actually got one more level I could go up, but that is that's all the doors and shelves off of a built-in in the house that I'm doing. And that doesn't take up near the space as if I was putting them on 2x4s on the floor or stacking them on a bunch of buckets or things like that. It really does a great job. So here's the ends of each pole. You take them apart and you stack them up nice and high, and you grab the whole bundle and try not to drop it. Take it over to your bag and lay it in. Just lay it in. Got one extra here. Then here's the remaining poles, cross poles, just lay them in. That's it, guys. That's the whole rack system right there. So for a normal house that maybe has one built-in, This bag here will do a normal house. If you're doing big homes, you may need to get two of these. Just depends on how much is in the house. That is it. You can carry them anywhere you need to go, take them to your house, and set them up. I just leave them sitting on my shelf here in the shop. And they have sure came in handy over the years.
All right, guys, here's all the doors and shelves back on the built-in. Turned out really nice. Any comments or questions about this video, guys, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.